The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, Naomi and Sasha Banks.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Making their way to the ring, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And their opponents, Natalya and Shayna Baszler.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Look who's here!
And their opponents first. They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen, Selena and Carmella.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, women's tag team titles are indeed here and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Ooh, shot kick. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Tossed with the suplex. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about the rest of the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds of this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Quick thinking from Naomi. And what a kick.
To reverse.
scores big with the counter. Boom! Just a merciless kick across the back from the Bucks. Shot to the back.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Good break the jaw.
She might be down again soon.
Impressive reversal. She goes and bumps it back in the ring. Oh, what a counter.
Yeah. What a slam, too.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark right across the face.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Made her pay for her mistake. On the middle rope.
Good side step by the top. Well scouted by Ripley.
No! Careful clutch. This one's going to be over soon. Tap time. Tap for some reason. She looks good ahead. Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
As the ref noticed, she was on the ropes.
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
Gets well in. A counter answered by another counter. Come on. And this might not have a pleasant ending. And Natalya has been able to deliver a response at a very critical moment.
Yeah, and it's a bad time for...
From the middle. Places are right in the corner.
And a heartbreaker.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Suplex.
Carmella eludes them.
Oh, what?
This is the time of war.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here are your winners, and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen, Selena and Carmella.
It's Carmella finishing this one off for the team.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.